No,
you're all going to have to just wait for the trial. And let me assure you that we want a trial. In fact, Emily, would you send Mr. Washington in, please?
What? Wow.
Washington? How long have you had him? Does the DA know that he's here?
Jordan, now's your chance. Make a statement. What's the fee going to be?
My client will not answer any questions. You take off your shirt and lower your trousers, please.
Sam.
Go. Notice, ladies and gentlemen, that he is completely unmarked. Turn around, please. There are no bruises, no breaks of skin. I would like you to notice particularly the kidney area, which is a favorite police target. Also the buttocks and the genitals. Thank you very much. We are delivering Jordan in perfect condition. We have a car waiting downstairs. We're going downtown now to deliver Mr. Washington to District Attorney Morgenstern. We'd like you all to come along as witnesses so that we can all be sure that Mr. Washington shows up for his first day of trial in exactly the same condition as you see him here today.
He's bringing Washington down here to surrender. That fucking Vigoda just wants to rub our noses in it. We couldn't capture him. He surrendered voluntarily. Well, fuck Vigoda. Lawrence, you get your men down there. And when that car turns into Worth Street, you stop it, you drag the black son of a bitch onto the street and cuff him. I want four officers, one on each arm, one on each leg, to drag that man into the building, throw him in a fucking cell, because that's what I promised the people of the city, and that's what they're going to get. I'm not going to let that little commie shyster humiliate this office. And if he gets in the way, arrest him for obstruction of justice.